How's it going, everybody? With the first three events of the WSL's Championship Tour season in the books, defending champ North Shore's John Florence remains in the yellow jersey as the top-ranked surfer in the world entering this week's Oi Rio Pro in Brazil. Now, John, not the only Hawaii surfer holding a clubhouse lead with eight events to go, as Honolulu's Ezekiel Lau is the current placeholder in the Rookie of the Year race. Fresh off a third-place finish at Bells Beach in Australia, the Kamehameha grad averages 13 points per heat. And as Sam Spangler tells us, despite having enjoyed the last 14 days off, the grind never stopped for the man on a mission.
Rob, you think that after a week off back home from a grueling first stretch of the World Surf League Championship Tour, Zeke would want to be here at the beach. But the only salt water he's getting is some sweat equity at Tactical Strength and Conditioning. Already the most powerful guy in the lineup when he goes out, Zeke's training's geared towards landing his aerials and linking together some moves. Coach Darren Yap says the key is developing rotational strength and balance, which has obviously been working as he's in 11th place on the World Championship Tour in just his rookie year.
Yeah, well, I guess I was kind of slacking off on the road, so I had to, you know, come back and get my body right and make sure everything's working well. And, you know, I was coming off, actually started the year with a little knee injury, which kind of set me back as far as training-wise, so I'm trying to make up for lost time.
Obviously, you're really focused when you're out there on the water, but do you ever, like, sit back there and just pinch yourself for a second and realize, man, I'm doing my dream right now. This is incredible.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, during the Bells event, I was doing that the whole time, and I was just, I can't believe I'm making heats, and I'm doing the things I'm doing. I felt like I was, like, going outside of myself almost, but, you know, I was enjoying every bit of it, and that was the main thing. I think, like, I realized that, you know, the more I enjoy it and the more, you know, I'm in the moment, then the better I do.
Coming up next for Zeke and the crew on the World Championship Tour, the Oi Rio Pro in Brazil, that runs Tuesday until the 20th. You can catch all the action on the Oceanic Surf Channel. Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.